Stances on Freedom by James Russell Lowell. Is true freedom but to break fetters for our own dear sake, and with leathern hearts forget that we owe mankind a debt? No, true freedom is to share all the chains our brothers wear, and with heart and hand to be earnest to make others free. They are slaves who fear to speak for the fallen and the weak. They are slaves who will not choose hatred, scoffing, and abuse. Rather than in silence shrink from the truth they needs must think, they are slaves who dare not be in the right with two or three.